George, here's the group you asked to wait. Oh,
thank you, Danny. Ladies, I have some very bad news for you. You've all been chosen to be in our show. Now, I'm coming up there to give you some costume calls in a minute. But first, may I present one of your bosses, Mr. Richard Rogers. And this gentleman who's coming in a bit late is the other half of the team, Mr. Oscar Hammerstein.
That's enough.
Give me a hand, Danny.
All right.
I'll see you both tomorrow. Come on, girls.
When we saw those kids kissing on the street, you wrote something in that little black book of yours. What was it, a title or what?
No, an idea for a song.
That's living.
What do you think?
Well, I like the idea, but...
Wait. How about Now You're Living?
Now you're talking. Give me a piece of my music paper, will you?
Thank you. Dick and Oscar want to move this song out of the first act.
Now you're going to sing it to your sister just before a wedding.
And this reminds me of how I felt when I was a bride. Oh, I like that.
Hey. Let's try it.
Oh, yes, that'll be all right.
Thanks for lunch, everybody.
Thanks, Mr. Logan.
Bye, Dick.